bright silver diner on Route 22, next to the storage place I'd go after school, wriggle up on a stool and gaze at the planet inside the formica and zoom. I'd be lost in space. She and I, locking eyes, nothing between us but one plate of fries, carried off on the scent of Crisco and cinnamon, Clairol and Kent. And she'd say, "Who do you belong to, darling? Who do you belong to? Who do you belong to, darling? Who do you belong to? Who do you belong to, darling? Who do you belong to? Who do you belong to, darling? Who do you belong to?" Travelers and pudding and three kinds of pie, two kinds of men I feared and cooler than cats. In an apron and flats, a waitress who looked just like Ida Pino, enough like my mom to be weird. And blush, and she'd say, "Who do you belong to, darling? Who do you belong to? Who do you belong to, darling? Who do you belong to? Who do you belong to, darling? Who do you belong to? Who do you belong to, darling?
So does she.